An initiative like this goes a long way to break mental barriers at a very early age, because the young people are the majority of East Africans. So if they can embrace togetherness and integration at an early age, then in the future we shall have a critical mass of people in our countries that are no longer tied up to colonial boundaries that were imposed on us.
For our support as a government, we shall strive to deepen the integration and also widen the cooperation. The Minister of West African Cooperation will be available to see that we partner with you as we bring together the children and the youth from within the region.
We should not see each other as Luo, Luo, as Ugandan, as Tanzanians, but as brothers and sisters. Yeah, it has brought about so much unity. We've learned so much from each other, from different cultures and from different organizations, which are going to take back to our communities and to our country.
Street Football World is an organization that encourages the football industry to make investments into a global community of organizations that use football for social development.
Thank you.